स्टडी इन ISPCS और मैं लेके आई हूँ आपके लिए इम्पोर्टेंट अमेंडमेंट्स टू इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है फ्रेंड्स, इन्हें ज़रूर कर लेना और सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिएगा। बेल नोटिफिकेशन को बिल्कुल प्रेस कर लीजिएगा जिससे कि आपको मिलती रहे हमारी सारी अपडेट वीडियोस। चलिए तो बात करते हैं इम्पोर्टेंट अमेंडमेंट्स टू इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, अमेंडमेंट ईयर एंड इम्पोर्टेंस, इस तरीके से ये पूरा बनाया गया है। तो इसमें फर्स्ट हम अमेंडमेंट देख लेते हैं, ये है 7 जो कि अमेंडमेंट 7 1956 में की गई थी। और ये था किससे रिलेटेड, इसकी क्या मतलब, इसकी इम्पोर्टेंट क्या थी, क्योंकि हम पूरा नहीं पढ़ेंगे इनकी, केवल इम्पोर्टेंस को जानेंगे जिसके ऊपर क्वेश्चन बनते हैं। Reorganization of states on linguistic basis and abolition of classes ABC and D states and introduction of union territories। तो ये था reorganization of states on the basis of linguistic, ठीक है, and abolition of classes ABCD and D states and introduction of union territories। तो इसके ऊपर ये बनाया गया था amendment 7 जो कि form किया गया है, establish किया गया है 1956 में। बात करते हैं अमेंडमेंट 9 की, तो ये आपका बनाया गया था 1960 में। एडजस्टमेंट्स टू इंडियन टेरिटरी एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ एग्रीमेंट विद द पाकिस्तान, ठीक है, तो एडजस्टमेंट जो इंडिया के थे टेरिटरी एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ एग्रीमेंट विद द पाकिस्तान, तो ये सारे जो बनाए गए थे ये बनाए गए थे 1960 में। और अमेंडमेंट 10 के अंदर हम देख लेते हैं 1961 ईयर में, जो ये है आपका इम्पोर्टेंस इसके अंदर क्या था कि ये जो अमेंडमेंट करा गया था अमेंडमेंट 10 1961 में, ये किया गया था दादरा नागर एंड हवेली, ठीक है, दादरा नागर हवेली इंक्लूडेड इन इंडियन यूनियन एज अ यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑन एक्विजिशन फ्रॉम पोर्चुगल, ठीक है। तो ये इनकी इम्पोर्टेंस है और ये बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है, तो इन्हें प्लीज़ रिवाइज करके ही आप एग्ज़ाम में जाइएगा। इट विल गिव यू अ मोर हेल्प टू दैट आइडिया कि किस तरह के क्वेश्चंस में हम किस तरह से आइडिया लगा सकते हैं, ठीक है ना। तो हम देख लेते हैं अमेंडमेंट 12, इसके अंदर ये 12 जो अमेंडमेंट था इसे फॉर्म किया गया था 1961 में, जो कि गोवा दमन एंड दीव इंक्लूडेड इन इंडिया यूनियन एज अ यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑन एक्विजिशन फ्रॉम पोर्चुगल, ठीक है। तो ये बनाया गया था किस लिए, टेरिटरी ऑन एक्विजिशन फ्रॉम पोर्चुगल से लेने के लिए। इसके बाद में बात करते हैं अमेंडमेंट 13 1963, द स्टेट ऑफ नागालैंड फॉर्म विद स्पेशल प्रोटेक्शन अंडर आर्टिकल 371A, तो दैट अमेंडमेंट 13, द स्टेट ऑफ नागालैंड फॉर्म्ड विद स्पेशल प्रोटेक्शन, प्रोवाइड अ प्रोटेक्शन फॉर नागालैंड, अ स्पेशल प्रोटेक्शन, सो दैट इज़ बिकॉज अमेंडमेंट 13 फॉर्म्ड इन 1963। एंड जस्ट टॉक अबाउट दैट अमेंडमेंट 14, सो अमेंडमेंट 14 डन और एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 1962 फॉर Pondicherry incorporated into Indian Union after transfer by France. Then for next is 21st Constitutional Amendment formed in 1967. Importance here is Sindhi added as language in the 8th schedule. So you keep reminded, it's just journal question. Again and again we can see in the examination related with the linguistic questions. Okay. So here is the Constitutional Amendment 26 formed in 1971. Privy purse paid to former rulers of princely states abolished. Okay, so it's related with the privy purse paid to former rulers of princely states abolished. So it just happened in 1971, and which constitutional amendment can give the power to do so? It's a 26th constitutional amendment. So 36th constitutional amendment established in the year of 1975, Sikkim included as an Indian state. Okay. So next one is 42nd constitutional amendment established in 1976, fundamental duties prescribed, India became socialist secular republic. Okay, it's just happened through the constitutional amendment of 42. Okay, 42nd constitutional amendment. So next is constitutional amendment 44 established in 1978 for right to property deleted from the list of fundamental rights. Yes, it's right to property deleted from the list of fundamental rights in the year of 1978, which a constitutional amendment gives the power to do so is 44th constitutional amendment. Okay, so here is the next 52, constitutional amendment 52 established in the year of 1985, and defection to another party after election made illegal. So it's just related with the defection. Okay, defection to another party after election made illegal is a okay. So now come to the 61st constitutional amendment 1989, voting age reduced from 21 to 18 in this. Okay, so now next one is constitutional amendment 71, established in 1992, Konkani, Manipur and Nepali added as languages in the its schedule. Okay, so these languages is very 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 important because it's repeated again in the examination. So here it is, so learn it. Konkani, Manipur and Nepali added as languages in the 8th schedule. Okay, so now come to the next one. Here it is, 73 constitutional amendment 1993, introduction of Panchayati Raj, addition of part 8 to the constitution. Okay, so constitutional amendment 74, so done in 1993, introduction of Nagar Palikas in municipalities, it's just done in 74th constitutional amendment. So now come to the next is constitutional amendment 86 in 2002, free and compulsory education to children between 6 and 14. So many times friends examiner ask with us such kind of questions, so we need not to be skip it, we need to be learn it again and again. Okay, so next is 92 constitutional amendment 2003, Bodo, Dogri, Santhali and Maithili added to the list of recognized languages, service tax introduced. Okay, so here it is, this next very 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 important question. Okay, so now come to the next, 8 23 45 62 79 and 95. So here it is, so many listing of the constitutional amendment. Here is the year provided, you can see that from 1916 1917 1918 1989 2000 2010, extension of reservation of seats for SC ST and nomination of Anglo-Indian members in parliament and state assemblies. So these reservations because of these constitution, and it's just get power through the year of the 1960 and so on from 1960 to 2010. So now come to the next 96th constitutional amendment 2011, substituted Uriya for Uriya in the 8th schedule to the constitution. It's really very 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 again important question raised within, so learn it. 97 constitutional amendment 2012, introduction of part IXB in the constitution pertaining to cooperative societies. So it's related with the cooperative societies. Okay, it is just made in 2012 and constitutional amendment is 97th. And constitutional amendment 101 in the year of 2016, introduction of goods and services tax, GST. Okay friends, is just a current related 2016 related question. So here we are just done that the important constitutional amendment. If something is left, so we can make another series for it, so you can revise from there. So in the last important, the 42nd amendment was the most comprehensive amendment, which had 59 clauses and carried out so many changes that it has been described as a mini constitution. So it's really really very important, 42nd amendment, known as the mini constitution. How many clauses inside that, comprehensive amendment which had 59 clauses and carried out so many changes that it has been described as mini constitution. Okay, so it's just a mini constitution, we can say, which is mini constitution through the constitutional amendment. So 42nd amendment through we get a mini constitution, because lots of changes and lots of clauses inside of that amendment. Okay, so next one is 52nd amendment was the only amendment to be unanimously adopted by the parliament. Okay, so 52nd amendment. Okay, here it is, the 52nd amendment, so need to be revised it again and again, defection to another party after election. Okay, so revise it and all the best for your upcoming examination, and stay tuned with us and keep watching my videos, and 2-3 times you need to be revise the videos, or you just noted it out and you can revise it through your note. Okay, have a nice day, students. Bye bye.